I'm not being paid for this interview. I was involved in an accident at work. I've been on SWAT the past 7 years. And while on duty, I was getting attacked by a dog and I ran to the road and I was hit by a bus. I suffered some injuries to my knees as well as my face. I was coming to bioXcell to get treatments on both of my knees as well as a IV stem cells. I heard a bioXcellerator through Joe Rogan's podcast. He was talking about some of the results that pro fighters were getting and top athletes were getting from bioXcell. All the staff was super friendly, explained exactly what's going on, very clean, very understanding of like the questions that I would want to know, and answered everything. And I had a ton of questions too about what results, what I can and can't do. And I also like that they weren't trying to oversell it. Like they weren't trying to say that, oh, stem cells can do everything and it's gonna work tomorrow. Like they were very honest with their answers too. Throughout the whole process, and I've gotten MRIs in the States too, seen doctors there. Nobody ever took the time to like go through and explain to me. Like I literally had no idea they would come back on a piece of paper and say, oh yeah, slight injury here. But the doctors here sat down with the images slide by slide. Hey, as you can see here, here's your meniscus, here's your ACL, this is intact, this looks good. And I've never had that done before. So like for me, understanding and seeing what's going on in there, that was really helpful for me. Where I'm staying in the mall that is attached to bioXcell and the hotel, it's top notch. I mean, that's the same type of facility, if not better than we would have in Tampa Bay area where I'm from, one of the top malls. Everything's super clean, really nice. I've took me and my girlfriend out to tours out in the city and felt safe the entire time. It was the tour of Communa 13, I think. It was awesome, beautiful artwork and all the people, even in the smaller areas, were super nice and helpful.